Does my controller work? It does. And then secondary questions. Like, do I have my save files? This does not look like the right file. Well, maybe it is. Maybe it is. Well, that was the wrong button. Also, I don't know how much background noise is being picked up, so let me know. And I can close my windows. Because it sounds like my dad is scraping the fucking ceiling apart.
Sonic, software planning.
Right, let's try state 3. 4. Okay. Hey Lakis, how you doing? Welcome to stream. Let me know if there's loads of background noise being picked up. Because if there is, like, my fucking windows are basically shut anyway, so I might have to just not stream. If there is. Okay, good. So, if I remember rightly, from last week, I went to the wrong dungeon and died. Yes, that sounds right. Oh, now I've got a new lady. Now I've got a new lady. She heals people and will basically be a heal bot outside of fights. That's about... Oh, she's a billion levels behind as well, so fucking useless. We went to the wrong dungeon. So we're going to go to the right dungeon this time. Do I really have to go through... Yep. So I have to go back through the cave again. But I suppose I did ask for this. With my ineptitude. So we'll go in the hole. And then... Yeah, this way. Yeah, actually, this wasn't too bad. If I remember rightly. Like... It seemed like it was going to be a huge pain in the ass, and then it was mostly a straight line. So let's... Yeah, go right here, then left, then right again, then round this loop, and then it's basically a straight line from here. Oh, or not, because of fucking mushrooms. Do these have AoEs? Because the answer is probably yeah. I hope not. Okay, well, he's dead, so that's good. Right. They used to be really dangerous because they did high melee damage. But they're shit now. Does Akane get XP? Yeah, she does, because she needed more than that before. Well, that's something. Maybe one day she'll be useful. She's certainly not going in the party on purpose, though. Like, there's a party member coming up that I really want because she's useful as fuck. And she'll replace Basso. But until we get her, then I don't know. I think there's 8 party members, but I only remember who the one more of the missing ones is. Of the rest of them, I couldn't tell you. Alright, so let's save that there. We need to go in the well. I think. Yeah, we need to go back down the well and find Old Man Birthday. And he will tell us what to do. So I think I want to go back to the dungeon entrance? I think. Hmm. Yeah. He's this way. Right. Yeah, then he's up those other... Up. Oh.
Move along the waterway in a northeast direction. Find a wooden pier and go to the end of it. Then I will call for the hidden boat there.
Northeast, did she say? Okay, well, I can see where that would be, I think. Yep, okay. So to get over there, I need to... Okay, I think I see. In theory, the enemies in here should be pretty fucking slim pickings at this point. I say that, I'll get my ass fucking creamed. But, okay. Well, this will be a good test. These were really hard the first time. Well, I mean, if they're CC, they're not hard to deal with. Okay, so it would have died before it got an attack anyway, so can't really gauge too much off of that. I know where I want to get to, but not exactly how to get there. Which one? The roar sound effect when they die. How the fuck do I get... Right, you can't see me pointing, but can you see the mouse cursor? I need to get up here, I think, and drop there, which I know how to do. I don't know how to get into this bit. Unless I can drop off there, at which point I go... I don't know where I... Don't remember where to go. Oh, that's the wrong window. Okay. Let's blindly wander around, because that seems to work. Ow. Okay, it's not this one. Well, I mean, I knew this one was a dead end, but I didn't, wouldn't, you know, let something like irrefutable fact stop me. Ow. Ow. That way's a dead end. Maybe it's not that pier and it's actually that one all the way down there. Right, we'll go this way. Do I need to cross? Yes. We'll see if it's this pier first. I know this isn't the northeast pier, but it will... We will see. Oh, well. Poor little jelly polyp, he was a shit. He's gone now. That's a dead end as well. You know, honestly, as long as a fucking crab doesn't come around the corner, I think we're good. But at this point, I'd kill one out of spite. Nice damage. This is actually kind of cathartic. You're gonna die for this. I'll make you pay. Yeah, you will. Yeah, that's right. For the awful shenanigans you put me through. Crab bastard. I bet he breathes on me now. Okay, good. Now he's fucked. That's what I thought. Right, so is it this pier? Or do I need to work out how to get... Alrighty then. It was very useful that we came here. So I need to work out how to get up on that other bit. Oh, good. That does... I don't know if that just does less damage now, or if I'm just so used to being hit for 50 with AoEs that that seems like a fucking breeze. Because this wasn't that many dungeons ago, to be honest. Actually, I guess we did, like, the Mountain Cave, the Vandal Mansion, the Shrine... yeah, I guess there have been a couple of dungeon sins. Right, so. I remember roughly. I want to say it's... Is there a way under up here? Brilliant. Well, he was shit last time, so. Okay, shit this time as well. Good. It's a shame that Rhodey's, you know, ass and can't one-shot a claw. But at least, when the crab gets all of its claws cut off, it seems to not default to its AoE, so that's something. This is a fucking dead end as well. How the bloody hell did I get through there? Yeah. Fuck. It's not over this way. No, because I remember this is where I picked up a rune, which I used on a door. I need to get up on there and I don't know how. That leads to a dead end. What? Oh, I wonder actually, hold on. I wonder Okay, they're not magic doors. That's fine. However, I wonder if it was up here. Nope, no, it was not. Okay, so how the fuck do I get over there? Oh, hold on, hold on. No, I see. I think I see. Yeah. I go under that. It just was not completely clear. But that's fine. So it should be this pier. Brilliant. One of these should be the... whatever the fucking marker is that teleports me to wherever we go next. Like, the game has been kicking my ass, and I think this is the part where the boss fights start to get hard.
Please wait here. This must be it. This is the place. I will perform the ceremony to summon the boat. Please stand over there and watch.
I like how she just glared onto screen.
The spirits of water and air protect these passages. I command you in the name of the king and the sage Sabato. Let the hidden boat appear to take us to the palace.
Nice. It's not even a fancy boat, it's a fucking rowing boat.
Okay, shall we go?
It's just a shitty little dinghy. Alright. Well, this is nice at least. That's a dead end. Oh, it was a tunnel. Okay. Presumably now the real fight begins. Oh. F for the boat. Good adventurers go left. I wonder what horrors... Oh no, I don't like dungeons like this. It's been a while since we found anything hidden in the wall, actually. Calling me moderately disappointed. What are you? Oh. It's one of those awful balloon snakes. That was a mighty hit. Okay, they kind of hurt. I bet they breathe out fire. I get the feeling this is the way forward. It really feels like this is the way forward. Glad this is a dead end. This has gone on too far to be a dead end. Yeah. We have to go back and check the bottom path. Oh, fuck. Really don't like those. Well, at least that one's asleep. So that's something. Now it's asleep forever. They are, aren't they? I don't like the way they exist in a big fucking balloon sack. It's bulbous. A snake doesn't belong there. Melody's almost dead. Speaking of Melody. Didn't learn a new spell though, did you, dickhead? Whoops. Yep, that wasted her MP. Good to know. You know what? Everybody else is healthy enough. Right, so down this way and then this way instead. If this was the way forward, I'm going to be really sad. Oh, thank fuck. Thank fuck it was a dead end. See, good adventurers do go left. So far, the enemies in this dungeon aren't too bad. I just don't like them. It helps when Melody puts things to sleep. to be fair. That helps a massive amount. Nice. Probably still going to be completely useless, but she leveled up. Right, okay, so stairs up. I want to ignore those for now. What is the... Oh! It's a Cubo! I fucking love these! I don't know if he's dangerous. Oh, he's asleep. Not anymore, he's not. They are tanky boys, though. That's like two rounds of attacks. Oh, he's away. Okay, that hit Basso. Basso is probably second tankiest, and it did actually do a pretty significant amount of damage to him. So that's something to be very wary of, I guess. Why is there never anything in these fucking dead ends? More balloon snake. I hate him. Right, so... there's not even any strategy I can use to, like, speed these up. It's just press fucking attack until they're dead. What's the weather like where you are? Because there's shit all else I can commentate on in this game right now. I need to go back and check the little passageway. This is probably going to be a shortish stream. I'm just going to clear this dungeon and then leave it at that for today, I think. Oh, of course I can. Of course I've got an AoE. Although it's not very powerful, so that's something. Okay, Basso needs a heal now before he gets his head kicked in. Like, kicked all the way in. It's already been kicked in a bit. Like, those special attacks as well, the element doesn't seem to matter. It just does, the ice one is just better than fire, so on and so forth. Right, so you've got one job at this point. Weasel Slash. Which is just heal everybody else. Man, Basso really had got his head kicked in. Do I heal him twice? Nah, he's fine. Right, so I need to go back this way, left here. Yep. This is a dead end. I knew, but you know what I mean. It was important to check. It feels like what they've tried to do here is, you know the sewer we were just in? How it got the extra upper layer? It's that, except you can't see the upper layer. Which I don't know how I feel about. Oh, it's a dead end. Hooray, there's something in the wall! And actually, that's a good item. That's a revive. It's always nice when a plan comes together. Right. So that's going to lead... fuck knows where. Oh, I thought we found something because it lagged. Not you! No, not you! Oh, why? But why? Yeah, I'm not finding those. Do you not remember the... Ah, shit. Do you not remember the coin beast? They were from the shrine. They were absolutely atrocious. They only took damage from spells, and they only AoE'd you, and then half the time they just run off, so you get nothing. Chesco's got the shit kicked out of him. Okay. Well, now that we've checked every dead end, I now have to go upstairs. Not again. Ow. Ow. All they do is hurt me. Assholes. Right. Yeah, this way and then straight. Oh, this is fine. This way and then straight on. Now he's a cube. I love his cube form. Ow. Actually, he doesn't do that much damage in cube form. He just doesn't take much damage either. Well, I think he's more like square, because like he obviously was 3D, but he was very thin. You know, like an anime girl when she turns sideways. Don't kill Basso. Okay, that's fine. Right, time to heal again. Right. You... Okay, everybody needs healing. Fuck. One day we'll get an AoE heal and life will be better. That day is probably not today. Right, this way. More cube. I'm okay with more cube. Do you want to take bets on how long this dungeon is going to be? Because, like, I hope it's not like a billion years dungeon. It doesn't feel like it should be. Keep your while you die. Okay, well, that sucks. Heal yourself. Or it can die and Akane can heal you instead. That works too. Like, I'm grateful at least for the fact that the enemies are a little tough, but not horrifically, and that's probably because I did this dungeon in the wrong order. Which is why the last dungeon was so fucking difficult, probably. Right, I really hope this one isn't full of holes in the floor. That would really suck. But, we shall see. This way. Yes. But then this way. I could sense the dead end. I could smell it. It's quite pungent. Also dead end? Oh, okay. No, maybe not. It's a shame that there's just... no... there's just no fucking treasure chest or anything. Not even... okay. I spoke too soon. I got an apple. I probably use those on Lisa. Like, what those apples do is give you a level up. So if when Lisa joins, she's not high enough level to be promoted, fuck it, she can eat the apples. I think I got one earlier on that I've still been keeping. Oh good, he fell asleep. He fell asleep again. How close is everyone to leveling? Close. Melody isn't, obviously, because she just leveled. But everybody else actually is pretty close to a level up, so that's something to look forward to. There was a passage back. Okay, it's a dead end. One of these had better have one of those little gremlins in. Okay, more snakes. I'm okay with the snakes. Like, they're not hard to kill. And even if they do AoE, it's not that powerful. Did it block? You know, it must have done. Didn't do it any fucking good, though. fucking destroyed. Right. Went that way. This was probably... okay. Useless? That's a ghost. You know what's the most insulting thing about the treasure chests and pots that are trapped? You don't get an item from them. You just get the fucking privilege of beating a fucking ghost to death that probably one-shot someone. Who dies? It was Colin! Fortunately, that's less of a problem now I've got the revive spell. But, like... I sure as shit am not putting a monster with an instant death fucking kill spell in Obsidian Catalyst, because they fucking suck. I must try and do some work on it tomorrow and Tuesday, so that I'm not just doing all the cutscenes in a row again. It'd be nice to be able to still work on it when I go back to teaching. Right, so I can go upstairs again, or... okay, so that's my only option. Okay. This is a big room. Ooh, useless. Oh, no, it's a potion, which is sort of useless. Okay, upstairs. Are we in the castle now? Nope. I suspect we will be in a second, though. Is this how Old Man Dingledang got down here? Because if so, that's impressive. Nice. We made it. Oh. Well, if it isn't Rodiant, Colin. I see you've even found the sacred sword. You'll need it to separate the spirits from the king and Forte. You thought I wouldn't see through your childish scheme. Why do you think I let you go? Knowing that I wait here, still you come in your attempt to save Forte and the king. And you even think you have a chance of winning. Is it to laugh? Yeah, he is a bit of a chair bastard. Now I will show you what happens to those who defy the great relics. Your quest for the sacred treasures ends here. You were allowed to get this far so I could trap the spirits inside you. Bad end. Rise up and crush these impudent mortals. Oh, wait, no. Do we have to... oh, okay, we fight ghosts. They jive in. Okay. Hey, Viren. How you doing? Welcome to stream. You turned up just in time for the jive ghosts. Honestly, they're like, I'm glad I did this dungeon now. They've made it all worth it. Fire. Fire good. Ghost bad. Let's not use Hellblast, because they're evil ghosts, so they'd probably like that. So let's breathe on them instead. I'm also probably in for a nasty surprise when one of them actually hits me. Oh no, this isn't the Rona attack, this is the submerge them in water and smile at them. Which I think is colloquially known as the psychopath. That does a lot of damage. Well, I'm upset now. Is this a joke? Are you straight shitting me? My guy. How in God's green fucking earth am I supposed to deal with that? Well, I mean, I can deal with it once, like this. And then after that, that's when we're fucked. I can't believe you're allowed to do 120 damage AoE in one turn. What a load of shit. Oh good, they both hit Basso because he's slow. Fucking 10 out of 10. Man, the boss fights in this game kind of suck a big dick. Yeah, so slow that he's now perished. Do you think Sonic is so fast because he thinks it's like speed and if he goes too slow he'll die? So, hear me out. If they both AoE and then both attack, that's kind of okay. It's manageable. Or it would be if I had more items and was a higher level. But we'll see. Like, I have the sneaking suspicion they will AoE this turn. Right, so hear me out. Right, let me try this. Except you, you've got to heal. Right, I noticed it didn't say Basso is on the defensive though. I think he's too slow. Oh, of course you lifesteal. Huh. Okay, so fuck that. We're gonna... This is turn four. No. Turn five. Okay. You can block because you'll die. Let's heal. Let's see what they get up to. Huh. He's a cocaine elemental. That's why he's blue. Why is that one now crouched on the ground? Don't like that. Okay, Melody got her head kicked in. Why is he not doing anything? Did I kill him? Yeah, I mean... Well, I mean, I guess Coke isn't, but whatever the fuck it is that they make in Breaking Bad is blue, innit? I think that might be meth. I killed one of them! Hang on, there's hope yet. Maybe I can kill the other ghost. Oh, we did it! We did it, we did it, we did it! Everything's fine. The useless ninja leveled up. Meth, coke, what's the difference? They're both drugs and bad for you. Right? Sabato! What are you doing here? My minions aren't finished yet. I realise that, Felix. I came to offer advice because I've recently had a birthday party. And it is not my area of expertise. Advice? What do you mean by that? Now, Colin, use the sacred sword. Cut the cords that connect the King and Forte to the spirits. Okay. Do I have the sacred sword? Is it this? Yes. Chop chop. How dare you! You've tricked me, Sabato, by talking about birthdays!
It worked. Your schemes have failed.
It's not over yet! You may have defeated my minions, but I am not so easily gotten rid of.
Great job, Colin. I must go now. You must defeat Willix.
What? Sabato? Are you running away?
Their powers are quite strong enough and they don't need my help. If you survive this, Willix, we'll meet again.
Mark my words, Colin. After I kill you, I will avenge myself against Sabato. This time, I will not be defeated.
I don't want to fight you.
I can't help but notice her ghosts have come back to life. So you know what a bad time I had the first time? Is this a joke? Yo, Yeah, but I did kill him. That's the thing. He fell down and everything. Why are you giving him big attack buff? Okay, that was the one that didn't have the attack buff, so that's fine. Okay, she needs to heal again though. If I can kill the ghosts again, like, they're not that bad. Well, I don't know what she does yet. Well, I guess we'll find out. Okay, she hurts, but that's manageable. Probably should have used a big heal, to be honest. Yep. Stop trying to kill Melody! For the sake of fuck. Right, so you can punch a ghost. You're going to have to use... You don't have a healing item. So, Melody's going to have to pray that she doesn't get murdered. Why won't the ghost die? I'm sure I killed one of them by now. Okay, that's semi-problematic. Oh, that's a speed buff. Is that it? Oh, fuck. There we go. Right, so. Oops. Who else has got a res candle? You don't. You do. You might die. Oh, but it... fuck. Although, you're fucked anyway. You can't heal. Oh, never mind. Okay, well, I killed one of the ghosts. Hope is not all lost, but it's... I mean, a lot of hope has been lost. A substantial amount, but... Okay, we're pretty boned now. You know, actually, if that guy hadn't AoE'd, then we might have been okay. We might be okay. Because Colin can't heal, which is a problem. But if I get him help... Are you for real? Actually, Colin can heal. I forgot. So basically, if he hits Melody and she dies, game over. Well, not game over, but like. Okay. That might just let me get everybody back in the game. I don't think she can do enough damage on her own. And I've got a goddess tier for getting her MP back in a bit. Okay, exactly. 150 damage is fine. Liv! Right, your health is a bit less than I'd like. But, so if I have... No. If I have you heal Melody, you... Don't drink potions because you haven't got any. You tool. I'll have Melody heal you. just about keeping her alive. So, you can do a heal on Melody. You're going to slap this lady in a chair, a dude in a chair, I don't even... Bad guy, chair bastard. You're going to slap chair bastard. You're going to bring Basso back to life. Okay. I think Colin being poisoned is fine. Chop. Because he's got... Yeah, you can fix that. You can heal Basso. Because Colin's quick. Yeah, I did the right thing, healing Basso. Please just die. Oh, come on. You heal yourself. Should have done a big heal. You know, she ain't so bad without it. Honestly, the fucking ghosts are the worst thing about this fight. Without the ghosts, it's been fine. And like, the double fight with the ghost first was atrocious. Holy shit, she's dead. Nice. Still no new spells for Colin. Ah, Rhodey's got lightning too as well. I did it. That was okay. If only I hadn't tried to get the Spirits and instead had defeated you earlier, this wouldn't have happened. Do you think you can win if I call the others? Do you think you have a chance against Elise and Panzer? They are much more powerful than I am. Why don't you challenge them? Elise! Come here, Panzer! Panzer, where's my sister, Elise? She must have left already. You have fought bravely and well against Rilix. I commend you for that. However, we must leave now for God's Peak. The ceremony of rebirth of the thousand-year kingdom awaits us. If you think you can stop us, now would be the time. I should kick her off her chair. Oh, maybe not. Dash. Fuck. I had the plan and then they just left. They're gone. You didn't finish off Rilix, but with Panzer showing up, that's only to be expected. Great job, everyone. Thanks to you, the king has been saved. I have prepared rooms for you. Rest while I take care of the others. When they have recovered, I will send for you. I mean, the world is fucked, but at least the king's alright. An official message has been sent throughout Enrich. Rilix's scheme has been thwarted and peace has been restored. It's been a very long and trying period for the people of Enrich. That night, the castle's wine cellars were open to everyone and the celebration went on through the night. As dawn arrives, a new day begins. Colin and the team have been summoned. The King's speech is about to begin.
Sabato has told me everything. First of all, let me offer my thanks. Cheers, lads.
I still can't believe that I was possessed and controlled by that hag, Rilix. I am so ashamed. I owe you my life, and I hope that someday I can repay you.
That moment I met Rilix, I was mesmerised by her powerful gaze. Rilix's magic duel with Sabato, and the putting of a price on Rhodey's head, were all parts of her plot.
Relix is one of the Vandals who have reawakened to rebuild the Thousand-Year Kingdom, but she seems to lack a Vandal's superhuman powers. While her sister Elise looks like a young woman, Relix looks like an old crone, and this is a symptom of her lack of strength. However, all Vandals are still very powerful, and if you hadn't recovered the Sacred Sword, they would have taken control of Enrich.
Point, actually. Fair point, right? So, you know how the shit-talking Relix here is a weak Vandal that looks like an old lady and sits in a chair, right? You meet an old Vandal in Shining Force 3, and he's an old bastard that sits in a chair. Hmm. Continuity. I like it.
Sabato sent some soldiers to investigate. We received a report that the mine Pantheon and Relix are heading for has largely been blocked off. It looks like we must already release the powers of the spirit inside of each of you.
I think I should explain to you what the mystery is all about. Having met with Galb, the master of Far East Village, do you understand what these spirits are?
No, to be brutally honest.
What? Didn't you ask?
Yeah, but I didn't get it.
Well, let me briefly explain it to you. The spirits are a power that are given to a creator, to selected mortals by the creator. They are the source of all power, so have been sought after by heroes. The spirits used to be frequently given to men, but since the collapse of the Old Kingdom, they disappeared. But now, 1,000 years later, the spirits have reappeared.
We were able to predict this event from the many legends and from the paintings found on some of the walls and the tunnels underneath the castle. We have studied both and found that they contain the history of the collapse of the ancient kingdom. They also contain a warning that truly horrified us. All of our research points to the rebirth of the Vandals and their kingdom of darkness.
While we studied, we realized one thing. The three lights depicted in the last painting represented three heroes doing battle with the Vandals.
Besides the warnings, we found that the paintings also contained a very important message.
We studied the paintings closely, as we needed to prepare for the coming of the spirits. The painted spirits consist of two blue lights and one red. If the colours were an indication of gender, then blue would indicate male and red would indicate female. We started looking for the right people.
The first person we selected was Rhodey. However, we could not find any others, so we decided to look outside the country. The rest you know as well as we. We've guessed correctly only once, but things seem to be moving anyway.
That's all we know. Why would those ancient people leave these paintings behind? Was it a marker to a place of refuge? If so, they seem to be saying that we need to go there.
In the paintings are pictures of the mural room itself. It seems to say that whomsoever assembles all three sacred treasures can somehow travel from the mural room to the Tower of Illusion, standing alone in the desert. Although we have the spirits, before they are useful, their powers must be released. There's no magic in Enrich strong enough, so the Ancient Ones are telling us to go to this tower.
Now, we hope you understand the importance of your mission. You must find the other two sacred treasures. Good luck.
We are concerned about the mystic barrier in the mine, so we need you to go to the tower. Everything we found in the paintings has happened, and we need you to stop the rebirth of the Thousand Year Kingdom. You must help us, mate.
You should be able to conquer the West Shrine using the power of the Sacred Sword. We're counting on you.
I'm not wildly excited about it, but to repay my debt to you and to revenge myself against Relix, I will help you fight with my magic.
Welcome to the party, Forte. I probably won't use you. Let's have a look at his level. Okay, so he's level 15 as well, so that's kind of shit. Why do you start so low? I mean, nice that you've got spells, but do you really? Was did the game really think I'd be clearing these at level 14 and 15? Did you see how hard my anus got pounded, right? And I'm promoted level fucking 6. Well, I mean, I am now. It's having a fucking laugh, is what it is. Let's check and see if the shop now sells anything new, because I fucking doubt it. Tell me your secrets. I like weapons. Come on. Oh, that's not what I want. You have nothing new, do you? No, no, these are new. These are new. These are expensive. Right, so that's not an upgrade for you because you've got the sacred sword. That's a pretty big upgrade for Rhodey. Yep. I get the impression this is the axe. Okay, no. No, okay. Shit. Hold. So, here's the thing. You know the dungeon that I found really hard with the snail boss at the end? Yeah, it was hard because I was doing the dungeons out of order and didn't have these upgrades. Basso, give. That's shit. I need to buy. Really, I need to buy armor. But weapons are more important because you don't need armor if what you're fighting is dead. Words to live by. Right, so I can just buy this now. Is this for Melody? It is. Yeah, let's have that. It's a bit sad that I've now lost the sleep wand, but. And then I could buy a weapon for Akane, but I'm not gonna. This is more like it. Oh, so no, you have the plate and that usually. Okay, let's see how much stuff I can buy before I run out of money. So I could buy that for you. Look at your pathetic defense. 58. It's like the game knows it's a fucking joke. Even hers is like 88. I might buy them stuff if I end up having bought every single bit of armor upgrade for everyone in the party here, then I might end up getting stuff for other people, but we'll see. Is this really worth three? Yeah, it is. I know I said I was going to do that dungeon and quit, but I'm going to at least throw myself at the snail boss, seeing as I almost cleared it all in one go yesterday. Not yesterday, last week. Right, so you can equip this, but your agility goes down. And you only gain two attacks, so I don't think so. And you can have the six defense. Yeah, you could. Honestly, like, four defense is not a lot, but you might as well. Who wears the gold helmet? Unfortunately, it's not Colin. Rhodey can afford to lose 5 agility. And now I've got no money. I think that might be what I had earlier. That hermit's robe. Yeah, I am looking. Oh, for fuck's sake. I want to sell. What do I have that is complete garbage? This scale suit is useless. It was worth fuck all. This this. Yeah, we don't need this. Tempted to sell all of your gear. Is this what I just got rid of, or is it an upgrade? It is an upgrade. Fuck it. Get rid of the magical robe. So then there's the spike. Those are useless. The spike glove. I don't know. I get the feeling I should have Doyle as a party member pretty soon. I don't know why he hasn't turned up yet, the goblin. Right, so we rest in the pub. Sorry. Then we'll save in the church and we'll actually do a hard save for a change. Then we go back to the snail dungeon to see if I can kill the snail. Is this one the church? Yes. I can't believe Akane and Forte join you so low. Level wise. Like, but why? Come on. Right, I think it was the West Shrine that we cleared. Honestly, the fact that I got all the way through that without fucking upgrades is kind of insane. Right, and then we'll also drop a cheeky big boy save. This is the West Shrine? Yes. So then I think this gives you a shield, and then you use that to get into the East Shrine. Yeah, so... okay, now hear me out. I don't remember where to go. I'm pretty sure I go up that vent. I'm sure I can work it out from bumbling around in here for a bit. Okay. You guys are fine, I think. Well, I say these guys are fine. Yeah, when they melee me now, they do fuck all damage. This is perfect. And they die in 3 hits. However, if they AoE, it will still hurt. Probably. I did the dungeons in the wrong fucking order. Oh, hey, Casco. Thank you very much for the raid, man. How you doing? How was your stream? That raid alert is so fucking quiet compared to everything else. I clicked out the window. How you doing, Casco? How was your stream? Sorry if, I don't know if that got cut off by inevitable adverts. Okay, I got a herb. That's not useful. I've never played Pikmin. Like, what do? You have, like, little coloured guys, right, and you have to command them and not let them get eaten? I think? I've never played a Pikmin game. I don't remember if I have to go up here. Yeah, I do go up here, and then I already broke this shortcut. Collect money using weed slaves. I'm on board with that. That sounds like a good time. Right. This looks familiar. Yes. Okay, this is the right path, I think. Then this is the room where the tentacles all burst out of the pier. I think. Yeah, it is. Okay. So on the right path. This looks familiar. That's a dead end. Yep. I'm going to be so disappointed if the snail shits on me now. Yeah. I remember this. So you weave around this. And then... I think it was this turtle that takes you to the... shit. The snail is the boss at the end of the dungeon. Like, all the way through the dungeon, like those pier things I walked across, occasionally when you walk over them, like the screen shakes and you have to jump back. And then a fucking massive kraken tentacle comes out and is a mini boss you have to fight. And then I got to the end of the dungeon and a load of tentacles came out and then they were all attached to a giant fucking snail. And I was like, what? But He kicked my ass last time because I did dungeons in the wrong order, so I was missing loads of upgrades. So I didn't have a good time versus the snail. Or anything in the dungeon, to be frank. Oh, at least she heals when she hits things now. That's kind of handy. Like, the dungeon was so hard last time around that basically every fight was a mini-boss. That required me to heal to full after every single encounter. Whereas this time, I think I'm actually pretty healthy. Yeah. Barely anyone's taking damage. This is so much fucking better. Right. I think... You make me choose between two paths here. No, you don't. Right, fuck, which way was it? One of these ways was a dead end. I think it's this one. No, the other one was a dead end. This is the correct way, I believe. Crab? I don't care how good my party is now. Fuck off. Crabs are the worst fucking random encounter in the game. Actually, no, that's not true. The coin beast is. Actually, a lot of the random encounters are the worst random encounters in the game. A lot of the random encounters are just awful. Right, this is where Mr. Turtle is. These things are pretty fucking bad, but... They're not too bad when they just melee. A big problem with the game's difficulty as well is, like, it's fine that things do damage and hurt, but like almost every fucking enemy's got a giant AoE, and I don't have a way to heal AoE yet. I don't think I'm even close to getting an AoE heal. It's literally the only thing that's really problematic about the game. Dead? Good. Nice. I have to go in and I have things to do. Oh, don't worry about it, mate. Take care of whatever it is you need to do. Because as a permanent procrastinator, it's a good idea to do things. Let's heal Basso. Catch you later. Who else took Melody? Right. No, the turtle's over there. But I think this takes me around to him. Or is this the dead end bit? No, this leads me around to Mr. Turtle. And probably crabs. Yes. This should drop me on the turtle. Nice. Now I just have to remember what the solution to the puzzle was. And by puzzle I mean I have to remember which directions I picked. I don't remember if I went... Ah, fuck it, we're going to the left. The only problem, per se, in here, is I can't look at the fucking map to choose where to go. I have to just remember. I'm going to guess that... Okay. Are you going... Okay, you're going for that pier. I don't know if this is the right pier. No, it is. It is. I think? Yes. Yeah, I have to use an item here to get this bridge to appear. It really bothers me that that bit of the map there doesn't fill in, and it really should. But that's the edge of the thing. Yeah. This is where the King Snail was. Right. Round fucking two, mate. And all this wondrous FM Venus. Come on. Okay. Maybe this time... This time things will be different. You don't have magic, so slap it. You Yeah, lightning probably does more damage. I'm hoping I could, like... I can't remember if I actually managed to kill the tentacles last time. Or if I just died beforehand. But I think if I can kill the tentacles, the rest of the fight should be pretty easy. Like, the last boss fight, once I got rid of the adds, it wasn't too bad. She is certainly not going to be casting fucking spells again, though, after this. She's going to be on healing duty, probably. Yes, it's way more manageable now they don't hit for, like, 60 damage a time. I should probably have him block, but... be brave. Ow. For a second then I thought it was AoEing me, and I was like, okay, it does have an AoE. Shit. Okay, it does about 50. That's not too bad. Like, it's worrying at the minute how much damage it does, but it won't be worrying after I manage to kill the tentacles. Yeah, start hitting the right one. No. Try and focus him down. That one, that one. You need to heal yourself because you're almost dead. She should be quicker than... okay, maybe not. Fuck. Really? Nice. That was a fucking triple damage, triple digit crit. I'm so gonna fucking die again. Right. You've still got a res candle. Basically, this needs to go off without a hitch now. Brilliant. Did you automatically do that as your action for the turn? Hell fucking yes. Okay. How much damage does this do? Because I don't like this. Okay. Right. Okay, 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 okay. Maybe we're gonna be okay. You can heal Basso. You are so slow that this is pointless. No, heal Melody. You can attack because I need to keep the offensive up and Melody can heal you or attempt to. Didn't realise he was going to be faster than... like, okay, we should be alright. This is still really fucking hard, actually. Yes, good job on Hill Brody. Good crit. Fucking tentacles just won't die. Like, as soon as they drop, I think that's it. It won't be able to do enough damage to actually really hurt me. It's just they won't die. I mean, it doesn't help when they crit that hard either, but... it's nice that she seems to just be regenerating HP every turn. I'm not sure why, but I'm not complaining. Hey kid, welcome to stream. How you doing? You can heal again. Nice MP Rhodey's got. Who did you heal? Was it yourself? Yes. Let's blow you up. And you can heal yourself. Oh my god, finally. Right, that makes things substantially easier. Okay, okay. Now I think I'm going to be alright. Like, I know that that tentacle's about to... about to die, so I can just start hitting the boss. Okay. Whew, I think we're good. Nice. Now all I need to do is somehow not... Somehow... Okay, he does have AoE still. Colin needs a heal. Basically, if I just try and keep everybody above 90 health, I think that's fine. Well, what I'll do is, every turn, I'll have Melody heal. To avoid her being killed. And on this particular turn, I'll have Colin heal her as well. Just in case. Yep, definitely did the right thing. Yeah, she'd have been dead. Right. Yeah, let's... I'm gonna have to heal Rhodey. Like, this would be so much easier if I had an AoE heal. So much easier. But alas. My kingdom for one of those. Melody needs to heal herself again. Actually, the fact that she gains a tiny bit of HP each turn is probably sufficient. It can't have that much health left. Yeah, she regains like 8 HP a turn. That's really not so bad. She needs to heal herself again though now. Or realistically, Colin needs to heal her. To make sure she doesn't die. And then she can heal Rhodey. This is way more fucking intensive than the ghost fight we just had. I had no chance of doing this before I went to that other dungeon. None at all. Heal Colin. Like, if Melody dies, I'm in real trouble. Nice dodge. Because I've got no way to revive her. If anyone else dies, she's got it. But she should be healthy enough. Like, as long as I keep healing her with Colin, if she gets low, because he goes first on every turn. Like, even though he heals for like a shitty little amount, it keeps her out of lethal range. Like, in this turn, I actually don't need her to heal. Well, no, I do. I mean, I don't need Colin to heal. I can actually have him just attack. Please die soon. I've only got like 10 turns of healing left. I must have done like 3,000-4,000 damage to it so far. Right, I'm gonna be a bit risky. I think she's got enough health that she's fine. Ah, it's fucking dead. Nice. Very good. Still no better healing move. Is your max HP really 99, my guy? So as expected, you have defeated the Guardian of the West Shrine.
I see you've progressed far enough to locate me by my presence alone. Very good. I said west. It is the wet shrine, though. It's very damp in here. I have a present for you. If I hadn't arrived when I did, Elise would have taken Lisa's life. Now, return to your friends. Combine your strengths to make the impossible possible. I saved her life completely on a whim, so don't thank me. I'm actually surprised that I bothered. Now then, since I've restored Lisa to you, it's your turn to change the status quo. I'll be watching you. Hi, Lisa. Yeah, it's not like I like you or anything. God, but here's your friend. I followed you into the castle and ran into Elise. Then that's all I remember. Galm explained about your destiny and your plans. If there had been stout-hearted people like you all around when my kingdom fell, we would have rebelled against our oppressors. The tragedy of a kingdom falling into chaos. I vowed to never let it happen again. Lisa the Knight joins the party. Good. Oh, you're unpromoted too. I understand that we have very little time remaining to us. Let's find the sacred tree. It's right there. Oh, what level are you, Lisa? Oh, no. No, she is from... Right. Good. This is fine. You've got shit gear, but I'm going to fix that really soon. You've got heal, return, barrier. Yeah. Yeah. Nice. Good. She's really handy and useful. What's your attack compared to Basso's? A little bit less. Right. But better. I'm gonna buy her some new things. After I force feed her these apples. Do we have one more? Yes. Now she's caught up. Why does she join at a normal level and the other two characters fucking joined nowhere near? What a fucking joke. Right, so she's got heal 3. That's really, really useful. So I've now got two people that can do a big heal. And presumably that Buster Sword back in Enrich is for her. Why would you give me turtle snacks now? Right, so I know you gave that to Lisa, but what if you had that, Colin? For this. Hell yes, I want to equip the sacred mirror. What a fucking big boy he is now. Oh, I see. So I can get it. Well, I mean, I don't really want to keep the turtle snacks in my... Oh, healing rain. I don't want to keep the turtle snacks in my inventory, so I might as well use them. See if they take me anywhere special. Maybe they'll fill in that last bit of the map that was bugging me. Yes, it will. Ghost? No, it's a fucking giant axe. I almost feel bad that I've just, you know, put Basso in the reserve team because he's alright, he is our Basso. But Lisa heals, and now I've got three people that can heal, so fuck it. So I still didn't fill in all the map, though. Is this where I just was? Yes. I think I just can't fill in all the map. Not that it really matters, but, you know. So I picked right last time. I picked left this time. Unless... You there, Mr. Turtle. Do I have any spare turtle snacks still? I don't think I do. Calling it now, right? That tiny island over there definitely has treasure on it. That I'm never going to find. Because fuck it.
Right. So, importantly, holy fuck, I can go to Desire Village now. The border's open. So, I'm going to buy Lisa some gear, and then I'm going to see if I've got any money left over at all. Because if I do, blacksmith time. Blacksmith would be nice. So I need to sell the axe I just bought. Colin's shield. His old shield. Don't need that. I think it's literally just your axe that I just bought. Yeah. Right, so I've got how much money? Can Lisa equip the Buster Sword? Yeah. So, like, her damage is still not going to be quite as high as Basso's, but she definitely makes up for it with, utility. Right, let's buy some armor. Do you also wear the plates over the top? Yep. Then, oh. Oh, then I ran out of money. Okay, well, that's a moderate issue. I guess I'll get the rest of her gear later. Let's go and have a wander into this shrine. See how far we get on the first run. Because that will probably give me enough money to buy more stuff. Nice. In we go. This one's got... Right, so I thought he was going to be just a bitey tree, but he's got M&M's stuck in him, and I don't even know what the fuck is going on with that. Fucking let's kill it. Okay, so they hurt though. That's problematic. I've got to get myself an M&M tree then, because I fucking love M&Ms. Right, well, I hate these already. Because they're really tanky. Do a lot of damage. And are overall a bit frightening. And he breeds bats. So basically, I fought one enemy and need to leave. Look at how hard to fucking kill that was! Bruh! Good job I've got this heal bot. I do kind of want some M&Ms now. In general, I actually just crave chocolate. Hey, who the heck's that guy? How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Lisa's probably fine for now. Good adventurers go left. Okay, that does go somewhere. Yeah, but like, M&Ms are tasty, right? Being suggestible is not always a bad thing, is it? The peanut ones are a good choice. Actually, more than anything else, I could really go for either some chocolate or yogurt-coated raisins. Oh, they hurt. Why do you hurt so bad, you awful creature? I got lax from fucking shitting on that castle dungeon. I hope it dies before I do. Because I'm not going to heal. Uh-oh. Okay, this is problematic. Lisa, kill it. Thank you, Lisa. Okay, so I guess we'll use big heals this time. Rather than get Akane to do it all. throw a heal on Melody, and we're good to go. Oh, hello, Tower Statue. Sorry, I mean Time Knight, or whatever the fuck it was called. Clockwork Dinglebow. Well, this is ominous. Chess Ghost? Oh! The Crystal Staff. Okay, is that a weapon or is it a key item? World related to the statues. It is a... Well, it is a weapon, but it's shit. What's a Hatari? I'm basically playing this. There's no right rule for learning, you need to keep learning. I've played this a really, really long time ago and basically remember nothing. So I'm just winging it. And we're sort of doing alright. The little blue guy with the yellow enemy on his head. He's in that room you came from. Okay, I'll go back in a sec. Oh! Yeah, there's a couple of enemies that do that, aren't there? There's, I don't remember what the other ones are. I remember there's a couple. I could probably do with, like, one enemy that gives me a level or two. Just to make things a little bit easier. Because this game has been hard as fuck. Do they run really frequently? Because that rings a bell. Yeah, I thought so. So the room I was just in, so the outside bit. Yeah, the ones that, yeah, I remember the ones that give quintuple three. Oh, middle room. Do you mean this one? Because if so... Just chill here a bit then. Actually, isn't there a button to... Isn't there a spell for Force of Fight? Oh no, that's the press. Oh, is it slightly further in? Because that room seems like a really weird one to try and force a fight in. Is it the one up? There's tree roots on the side. Well, there's this room. Well, this is the starting room, so I'm guessing it's not that one. Oh, not one of these again. In fact, let's just not fight those. Not again. Really? Oh no, no. Bad. Ah, okay. So he's like a rare spawn where the tree enters. Come on. Right, I've got an idea. Okay, so reversing into it doesn't work either. Maybe I need to kill the treant first? We'll find out. Like, I avoided fighting it because the one that I fought in the main room was awful. You can heal? Yes. Put him to sleep. I think it's Rhodey. Oh, does he? See, the thing is, right? Hey, Char. How you doing? Welcome to stream. I won't bombard you with a million questions, but I hope you're doing all right. Rhodey is the one with sleep, and he is asleep. Please wake up, Rhodey. Ah, oh, shit. Yeah, the status magic, I just never remember to use. Or try. Maybe this is why the game's been so difficult for me. It's because I've done nothing but auto-attack my way through all the dungeons. And occasionally use spells. I'll go outside and then come back. Oh, okay, so I can go upstairs here. And also there was that vine that I fucked about with over there. Right. So if you turn into a tree ant now... There you are, you little bastard. Right, so... I think you're going to murder me, but we'll see. Okay, that's not too much damage. Put him to sleep. Oh yeah, I probably should have... Yeah. So, okay, so... It's possibly not too late. Uh-oh. It's fine, we don't need Rhodey. Rhodey's optional. Ah, shit. Okay, that was a good special. Right, so hear me out. Some of them may die. So let's... Ah, shit. Oh. Okay, that works. That works. If he's asleep, that's not too bad. Like, I don't know how much health he's got, so I don't know how far I was off of killing him. But the damage was survivable. Yeah, I figured it wouldn't be far off. Oh no. I didn't mean to walk into you. Stop that. Right. Please be the thing again. Okay, or don't. That works too. When I spawn, you little hat bastard. There he is. Okay, right. This time things will be different. Oh, do you? Okay. Okay, that should be good. Because at the very minimum, that's a turn he doesn't get. Okay, well, he woke up. That's less than ideal. Okay, I bet he runs now. Yeah, fuck. Little bastard. Irritating enemy. At least he's easy to spawn, I guess. I guess I'll just sleep every turn and hope. Okay, great crit. Right, probably fucked. Oh, okay, he did a melee. Great. You're really pulling your way here, Rhodey. Now he runs away. Calling it now. Yep. Right, I'm so low on fucking everything now, I need to just leave. Oh, he's sleep one single target and sleep two AoE. I'm just lazy. Right, hopefully I don't have to kill the tree again. And if you use your pixies, it sometimes drops dragon orbs. The thing with the pixies is I just don't know what the fuck they do. Like, I've got loads of some of them and they just never do anything. No, that's not true. I know how they work. I just don't remember which ones do things versus which packs of enemies. Oh, hello. Interesting. Please go to sleep. Brilliant. Honestly, at this point, I think I'm going to just give up on trying to sleep them and just button mash and hope they die. Because I'm pretty sure if I actually hit them with Rhodey as well, they'd die. It really doesn't feel like a 50-50. It's fucking awful. Are you going to turn up on this tile again? Easiest one's nice and close to the entrance. Right, let's try and see if you just die to this. Of course you heave. Boo. Where... Ah, melody. Try again. Oh, they did something. Right, maybe this is the blessed run. Let's try and put him to sleep again. Never mind. What a nerd. Okay, maybe this one is the blessed one. Okay, that's a good start. Just in case he wakes up. Right. He doesn't get an action, so we're just going to beat him to death. Oh, he's still asleep anyway. Please die. We killed one! How truly wondrous. Oh, poor Basso. It's a shame he's been benched. And everyone gets big. Oh, nice, Hellblast 4. She's got the first level 4 spell. Maybe I'll fight a couple more of them so I can get Akane and Forte promoted. And then they can go back to sitting on the bench doing jack shit. Oh, Forte leveled twice. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I'll kill just enough that I can promote those and then leave. Because that will... It'll curb the difficulty spike for this dungeon a bit. without making the rest of the game too easy. That's a nice little catch-up, though, for Forte. Who's still going to be useless and sit in the off-party, but... I have Akane. I don't have Doyle, though. Like, I'm pretty sure I should have him, because I can buy claws in the shop, but, like, I don't know where he is. I almost missed Akane completely. Oh. What a nerd. It's convenient that they spawn on specific tiles, though. And I got a new spell to try out. From the back room at the Japanese town. I went there, and he turned up. And that was when I got Akane. Panzer turned up as well, I think. And then Doyle left. So I'm assuming I get him at some point. Well, I think the way it works, Char, is the random encounters in this are random encounters in that they are hard-coded onto specific tiles. Oh, he's in a tree in Desire somewhere. Okay, I can go to Desire now. Okay, I'll go find Doyle after I'm done getting Forte leveled. So, as I was saying, if you know which tile spawns the monsters you want, you could just force a fight like that. It's an interesting system, to say the least. Okay. Oh, well. My fucking fairies were like, maybe we'll do something, and then just ran off. I missed when he just did that one turn where he did nothing but a random fucking auto-attack. Oh. Yeah. Fucking Defendertron, what a useless idiot. If I ever work out how to disable symbol arts, I might actually stream from PSO one of the days. Extremely high level Ranger Hunter play. He succeeded 3 times, but the amount of times he's failed is probably tenfold that. Don't praise him for succeeding 3 times out of literally probably like 40 runs. He doesn't deserve your praise. He's lucky I haven't surrounded him with piss bats. Yeah, because how's he gonna learn otherwise? That was a good crit. Yeah, but it is funny that he faces the wall, right? Arcs won't do anything to me. I'm too powerful. Oh, come on. I guarantee you, right, if I just auto-attacked it with Rhodey, it'd be dead now. 50% apparently, Char. I guarantee you, watch as he runs. Maybe not. Please die. Yes! Right, 2 down. Anti-spell, okay. It is satisfying watching them all level up in unison. Oh, he won't actually level if I kill another one. Madness, okay. Yeah, they won't actually level from one kill anymore. Right, you're level 20, so good. Okay, you're level 21, which you shouldn't have been able to hit, I don't think. I'm not sure. I hope you level again. No, shit. Okay. So I do need to kill one more. Then we'll go get Doyle. And I can buy Lisa the rest of her gear. And maybe I'll be able to do a bit of blacksmithing because I've got some money. Yeah, I think it must have just been that, like, she was on, like, 99% of a level. And then that gave her more enough, and Forte wasn't quite close enough. Right, this time we're going to just attack him and hope for the best. Yeah, Basso's got no magic, so he doesn't have any MP. Oh. He's the only character currently that doesn't. It's interesting that everyone's got magic, but at the same time, it's made it not special. It's convenient, though. Like, all the enemies do so much fucking damage that you goddamn need it. I've got four characters now that can heal. Two of them are much better at it than the others. Nice hit. Please don't run. Oh. Like, I think this does less than 60 now. Yeah, to most people. So I can survive three of them, in theory. Nice. This might kill it. If it doesn't, I'm in danger. That was a really fucking good power attack, though. Come on, Lisa. Okay, maybe I'm in danger. Okay, I'm sort of glad that it ran off. They got really big health. Actually, I guess they gain a lot of HP when they level. Is the important thing. I guess I will keep putting him to sleep. Because I can't... Well, I'll try and put him to sleep. Ah, never mind. I thought I might have had the DPS to kill him in two rounds, but I don't quite. I mean, I might do with that, but I'm not going to chance it. Please just go to sleep once. Because if you do, that's probably clinches it. Please, 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 please. Please. Boo. No, I'm gonna kill this one because that'll get Forte to level 20 and then I'm done farming them. Because I don't want to make the rest of the game too easy. Oh, come on. I say too easy. The game has been kicking my fucking ass this entire time, but I made it so far. And a little bit of brain AFK grinding is basically therapy to me. So this is almost cathartic. Right. Please sleep. Okay, or run on turn one, that's fine too. At least my pixies are really slowly earning me money, I guess. Right. Please land this time. So far, right, I must have cast sleep, what, like, 20 times, and it's landed twice. It's been really, really not nice to me. Right, if sleep lands this time, I think I'm good. Nope, of course it didn't. Right, so if it runs, whatever. If it doesn't run, I've killed it, I think. Boo. Like, I can almost kill them in 8 hits, but not quite. And it's not that uncommon that they just stick around for 2 turns. I wonder if I just use Melody's magic. Come on. Okay, that's the damage boost that I need. You watch as it runs on turn 1. Right, you've got Hellblast 4. Never mind. Never mind again. I do like the way he turns and legs it like a full-on little bastard. Right, this time, maybe. We'll see how much Hellblast does. It's a shame he didn't do the thing where you throw it in the air, because that confuses. Okay, that did fuck all. I don't know. It's like a weird snake weasel thing that's wearing another enemy as a hat. Why are snakes such in video games such bastards? Name a good snake in a video game, I'll wait. I just need one run where you go to sleep. Well, you sleep too, because fuck it. Okay, well, he crit me, so that's a good start. Finally. Right. Now, if he doesn't instantly wake up, we're good. If he does instantly wake up, then... shit. Okay, we should be good this time. Now he's asleep forever. Nice. Oh my god, Colin finally got healed too, bless him. And he learned anti-spell. Right, now we can get the fuck out of here. I'm well aware the entrance was like literally 2 steps behind me, but whatever. Right, Lisa needs some new gear. Akane and Forte need new classes. Church is this way. Yep. I guess I'll manual save as well while I'm here. Promote. Chief Kunoichi. Well, I'll just call him Ninja. Magician Forte is now a sorcerer. Now we'll save. Right. Then I'll go and buy Lisa's better armor. And then we'll see how much gold I got left over. We'll go find Doyle and probably do a bit of blacksmithing. And then that's probably where I'll leave it for tonight. This way, then to the right. Right, I already bought you a weapon. You don't need the shield brace. Do you need the war brace? You do. Yeah, fuck it. Do you also equip the helmet or the... Oh, do I not have enough money? Oh, okay. Wow, I'm way more broke than I thought I was. Right, let's hop in here. I've got quite a bit of... are you Julian? Of course, we can sort of lightning. No, never mind. You're the blacksmith. So Doyle is a tree here somewhere. Why is he a tree? Nobody fucking knows, but... Doyle himself also doesn't know. You this tree, Doyle. This is the wrong shop. However, while I'm here, out of curiosity. Nah, but you still got all the shit from the start of the game. That's fine. Well, Doyle's here somewhere. I'll worry about him later. How much does Mr. Blacksmith cost? Right, so. I've got one ingot. And a bunch of... Yeah, accessory stuff and weapon stuff. Let's make a weapon for Lisa. Oh. Okay. Sorry, my dude. I can't afford your prices. So, I guess I'll come back. I'll come back there when I found more ingots. Like, I was just thinking I'll make a nice sword for Colin. Except, Colin has already got a really banging weapon because he's got the plot one. So, I guess he's sort of a bit stuck with that. So, thank you very much for watching, everybody. I am going to leave that there for today. I'm going to go have a quick look for someone to host. Maybe we'll go host Ben. We'll go say hi to Ben. I'll be back streaming Shining the Holy Ark next Saturday. What days am I still doing? Tuesday I'll be doing Sonic CD, probably. Wednesday I'm doing some game dev. And I will be around, as is tradition, in the old Discord of Rooney to try and keep you posted. I'm going to try and do some cutscene work on my game tomorrow and or Tuesday just to try and make sure I don't have to do it all in one go. So let's go throw Ben a raid. There we go. And peace out, everyone, then. And I will catch you next time. Bye for now.